territory. If this crowd isn't evidence that the NDP's campaign has momentum, I don't know what is. And speaking of our campaign, I would like to introduce to you the stellar candidates we have here tonight. First of all, we've got Aaron Paquette, Edmonton Manning.
That's right, Janis. it's clear that the orange wave that started right here in Alberta in May. Getting ready to wash over the rest of the country. Because you may be tired of emptying liberal rhetoric when it comes to your priorities. And after 10 long years of Stephen Harper's failed plan, Canadians know it's time for a change. About defeating conservatives who have failed plans here in Alberta, don't we, Edmonton? It's clear that voters in Edmonton and across Alberta are turning to the NDP because Tom Mulcair stood up to Stephen Harper on C-51 and just the job and Justin Trudeau does not. Yeah. That only the NDP will defeat conservatives throughout Alberta just like we did in the spring. Yeah. And issue after issue, Stephen Harper's priorities aren't the public's priorities. They're all wrong. Whereas Tom Mulcair has been out talking to Canadians about his plan to create good, stable, high-quality jobs. As Prime Minister, Tom Mulcair is going to deliver a $15 per hour minimum wage that will help 100,000 low-wage workers. Yeah. Just to name a few of our priorities. Yeah. It's clear that only Tom Mulcair and the NDP can deliver the kind of change we need and repair the damage that 10 long years of Stephen Harper has done to this country. Yeah. It's time for Canadians and Albertans to join us. You know we've got a principled leader. Yeah. You know we've got a team. And I know that each and every one of you in this room has the hope and optimism to get the job done. Let's do it again on October 19th.